Pulse Electronics High Current Power Bead SMT Inductors are constructed of a ferrite core assembled over a 1T or 2T winding. They provide extremely low DC resistance, high peak current, and low AC losses. Pulse Electronics Power Bead Inductors include the PA5615, PG2290, and PGL6395 series. The PA5615 series features a current rating over 100 amps, an inductance range from 80 to 100 nanohenrys, and a low DCR of 0.125 milliohms, all within a 10 by 6 millimeter package with an 8.5 millimeter package height. The PG2290 series also provides a current rating of over 100 amps. These are available with inductance values from 120 to 320 nanohenrys, have a DC resistance of 0.15 milliohms, and are available in a 10.7 by 7.5 by 12 millimeter package. Finally, the PGL6395 series features a current rating over 140 amps, inductances from 70 to 220 nanohenrys, and a low DCR of 0.23 milliohms in a 10.2 by 4.6 by 10 millimeter form factor. These high energy density power bead inductors feature a moisture sensitivity level of 1. The ferrite core in the power bead inductors minimizes AC losses, while the single turn construction enables the ultra low DCR. Pulse Electronics power bead inductors are ideal for use in high current multi-phase voltage regulators that power processors, memory modules, and high current ASICs and FPGAs in a wide range of applications, including servers, graphics cards, storage, and data centers. Discover how to optimize your innovations at mouser.com.